They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouted him apart.
Yes, what is it that you want? Teach them to stop paying me. Here, you deserve a reward for your service. You know what? I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hold. Talk to my steward if you're interested. There is room in my court for a new thane. It's an honorary title, mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane. On your way, then. Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.
See a hound on the road. Fine, strong creature that's been wandering near town.
I asked the gate guards to look for him. I can't afford to chase him down, but could use a fierce, loyal beast to keep me company. If you are willing to retrieve him for me, I'd give you some fresh meat to attract him out on the road. Good. There's some gold in it for you if you succeed. Here's the meat. Check the road just outside of town.
Watch the skies, traveler.
Night Mother is mother to all. It is her voice we follow, her will. Would you dare risk disobedience? And surely, punishment?
Keep talking, little man, and we'll see who gets punished.
Oh, be quiet, you great lumbering lapdog. The man has had a long journey. You can at least be civil. Mr. Cicero, I for one. Delighted you and the Night Mother have arrived. Your presence here signals a welcome return to tradition.
Oh, what a kind and wise wizard you are! Sure to earn our lady's favor.
You and the Night Mother are of course welcome here, Cicero. And you will be afforded the respect deserving of your position as keeper. Understood, husband?
Her.
Oh, yes, yes, yes! Thank you, thank you, thank you!
But make no mistake. I am the leader of this sanctuary. My word is law. Are we clear on that point?
Oh, yes, mistress! Perfectly! You're the boss!
Ah, there you are. Good. I was done speaking with that muttering fool anyway. We've got some business to discuss. I do indeed. You must go to the city of Markarth and speak with the apothecary's assistant. You'll probably find her in the Hag's Cure when the shop is open. The girl's been running her mouth. Wants an ex-lover killed. She's apparently performed the Black Sacrament. Her name is Muiri. I need you to talk to her, set up the contract, and carry it out. Just do whatever the contact wishes. Be professional, represent us well, and get the job done. Since it's your first contract, I'll let you keep whatever Muiri pays. She'll be generous, I'm sure. They always are.
Another member of the family! Hello, hello! So very good to meet you. So polite, so nice! Cicero likes you! The Night Mother is sure to like you too. Oh, we're going to be fast friends. Fast friends! The Night Mother's crypt in Breville was desecrated. Imperial province is ravaged by strife. Nowhere there is safe at present. So Cicero brought our lady to her new home. Here, this is the only sanctuary left in all of Skyrim, you see. Such was my honor as keeper. Me? Cicero is just the keeper. I keep. I look after our matron, you see, the Night Mother. I keep her clean and protected and happy. But I am not the listener. Oh, no. There is no listener. Not yet. But someday, 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 I pray that one will come to hear her. Say the words. Farewell, farewell.
Need something?
How went your meeting with Ennodius Papias? Did you prove his paranoia legitimate? You reek of death, my friend. Congratulations. You slaughtered an emaciated beggar in cold blood. You are truly an opponent to be feared. Here's your payment. Of course she is. I hear the mining business is extremely cutthroat. And those hours, the murder, I could do this all day. Here's your payment. Good. And I hope you were careful in that lumber mill. Those splinters and rusty nails can be quite nasty. Your payment. For a job well done.
Your latest exploit certainly has the sanctuary.
The contracts I dole out are fairly simple. Go to a location and kill the target. But this is different. The jobs Astrid gives you will be more important and usually more complex. Just keep your wits about you. And for Sitha's sake, don't get killed. I'm sorry I don't. Come see me again later.
I am, after all, just a little girl. What threat could I possibly pose?
Go. Take care of the Muiri contract.
You are exactly what I was looking for. Yeah, Skyrim is now host to giant flying lizards and two-legged catmen. Are you surprised by me? Yeah, I just talked, and I'm continuing to do so. You see, my name is Barbas, and I have a problem I think you can help sort out. I know. Wars to fight, dragons to confront, guild business to conduct. Sheesh! Listen, when you're ready to do something useful, find me outside Hamar's Shame in Falkreath.
Time to end this. I'm still here. What do you need to take? Need something? We are traveling to the Shrine of Kinnereth in Whiterun. I hear the Gildegreen is more beautiful than ever since it's been restored. They say that eating the fruit it bears will add years to your life.
It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he?
Let's get going. What do you need to take? Let's go.
Sure, this is the right.